For latest Bollywood gossips, subscribe to our channel. To get our videos, first hit the bell icon and get notified for every video. Kapil Sharma has come into the limelight after he alleged his ex-colleague Preeti Simoes of fraud and extortion. He even filed a police complaint against the Simoes sisters that they had tried to show him in bad light. Preeti then denied these allegations and revealed that he was being advised by wrong people. And now a leading channel has laid its hands on Kapil's statement, according to which Kapil had offered Preeti to work as a manager and coordinator, for which she was paid rupees 2 lakh per month. Later, Kapil even hired her sister Neeti and gave both the sisters a hike. Kapil said that Simoes sisters often fail to inform Kapil about the celebrity guests, and due to their unprofessional attitude, many celebrities were miffed with Kapil and his public image was tarnished. He said that he got to know this by an ex-staffer who was ironically fired by Kapil on the Simoes sisters' insistence. He further stated that Simoes sisters and a journalist continued to tarnish his image and were asking for 25 lakh before all this negative publicity stopped. Well, so now having heard Kapil's rants, we wonder how the Simoes sisters will react. Any guesses?